Rhea Ripley is a competitor who wears her reputation on her sleeve. An absolute cutthroat grappler with a bad attitude. She's always ready to ruthlessly deal with anyone that gets in her way.
And you can't forget about Nikki A.S.H. Almost a superhero, but completely a superstar. All heart, all fight.
A double stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
And she lets her out of the submission.
Now watch this.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex. Look out! Thrust right to the throat. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that.
Great display of strength.
WWE history. How does she keep up her incredible run tonight?
I know if she wants to have a real fighting chance. Maybe that's not superhero-like, but it'll be effective.
Down with force. Stop after stop. Relentless.
You doing here, Corey?
Working that hold now.
Oh, look at this.
Oh! Whiplash.
Forearm to the jaw. Stomping away. Oh, that got turned around on Nikki. He shoots up the top rope.
Danger from the top.
Oh, man. She could do it here. On the ropes, referee breaks the count.
Rhea Ripley with the rope.
Goes into the pin.
Two count.
And she kicks out at two. Fireman's carry. Right in the spine buster.
Nikki able to avert that.
Attack from behind. Textbook. And Nikki didn't see that coming. Boom! Oh, drop kick. Rhea Ripley looking for this. Coming! Tap out coming!
She is determined to escape. Outsteps the attack.
She's looking to go top rope.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Sky high. Big miss.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide. Looking for the victory. There's two.
And Ripley earns the W.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
She is planning to celebrate here tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.